Yo, Azumi here, and welcome back to Final Fantasy Tactics, The War of the Lions. This will be part four, I believe, and I'm going to take on the fight at Zeklaus Desert now. I did a little bit of off-screen grinding and things like that, and set up my characters about as best as you can this early in the game when you don't really have access to a whole lot. I'm not a fan of this fight because it makes you split your characters up. Take the archer. That's done with that side, and then we'll put Usagi and Hikaru on that side. This fight can be a little bit tricky, but if you can keep them all kind of holed up there, there's not a whole lot they can do to you. So let's see how it goes for me. I don't like any of my characters to die, so. Okay, Delete is going to move down there, and Argith is going to move towards that doorway. And throw a rock. The archers are what worry me because they have bows that can shoot over the top of the wall, so. And the monks actually hit kind of hard, but they have a lot of health, but they're pretty weak. We're gonna move him down here to. We're gonna focus to increase my attack power. See if I can hit a target him. 100%. There we go. Come on, buddy. It's 3-on-1. I am not worried the least bit about Algus. He is on his own. Focus my energy there. It's a good way to get a whole bunch of, points really quick. We'll go ahead and cast Protect on these two. Yeah, good. It worked on both of them. That's good. All right, Delita, come down here, do some damage. While these idiots are up here focusing on getting rid of Argith, I'm coming up right behind them. Sorry about that. he's gonna throw another rock. Well, we're gonna go ahead and move in there and kinda stand in the way. And we're going to use focus again. That really does make quite a bit of a difference. Move over here. Shoot him again. Potion, so he can keep on just roaming around doing his thing. We'll move up here. Let's do a protect here. Oh, I forgot he had a regular bow, so it's going to go over Ramza. I tried to block it. Like, if it was a crossbow, it would have blocked that shot. Go ahead, bud. You took more damage than me by hitting me. And now, three of your people are two turns away. You're my next target, Archer, because you cannot keep shooting over the wall there. Bye-bye. Yeah, I gotta get rid of you. Job level up. She's not. Hello. How are you? Nice day to die. Bye bye. Need to lose my white mage. I do not care about Delita or Algus because they won't really die. Looks like the protects are starting to wear off. So keeping those two other two knights and that monk out of the fight for a good bit of it's helped me out a lot. Five turns, huh? Not that much damage. Better off just shooting him with the bow. Five turns on that too, huh? Oh, not bad. Got a critical. I can live with that. Move Ramza down here for a good hit. 35. Blocked. Probably best to potion her up because there's too many of them there. They'll end up killing her. Alright, Delita, where are you going, man? Get back in there. I need ya. That knight still can't do anything this turn, unless the monk can throw stones from a weird angle, he won't be able to either. Miss, and you get hit with a counter tackle. Sounds good to me. What's her health like? Not bad. We're gonna move. She's at half health. I'm just gonna keep her here as basically a meat shield for right now. Let him keep hitting her. Let her keep healing herself and getting the XP and JP. We go with the thunder. Monk still can't do anything. Let's move up here and get rid of this guy. If it doesn't block it, there we go, he's dead. Affect my archer. Hopefully it doesn't miss. There we go. Yep, still, what does she have, one health point left? Oh, blocked. Oh, seven. That's okay, that's why I brought plenty of potions. Let's move her to a spot to where she can't be hit as much. Leave the monk no choice but to attack Ramza and then get hit with a counter tackle. And I will move him. Actually, probably just gonna give him a potion. Play it on the safe side. And then we're gonna move him over here. And let's do another protect one turn, so that means it'll happen instantly. basically doing this for the points. I need the JP. Now we have Delita back in the fight. So they'll target him and then get hit with a counter tackle for doing it. See what kind of yeah, we can burn him. Move her behind the nut, the monk, for a bit of a backstab. And that's gonna burn the knight a little bit. Ooh. Like I said, those guys are a powerhouse. That's okay. I can't let that go like that. Get your butt back up. We don't have quitters around here. Not really much I can do. I can attack her for the fun of it just to get some XP. There you go. Missed. That's okay. Uh-oh, you're gonna take her out again. That's okay. I can't do any more black magic. I think I can shoot the guy in the box. Ah, but it's hard to do a lot of damage to her. She has auto potion. Alright, Mr. Monk. I got to get rid of you. You do too much damage. Time to start getting serious here. Here. Use another Phoenix down to wake her back up. Go ahead, hit her. That did absolutely zero damage because it healed the same amount that you hit. Go ahead and take her out again. I do not care. Because you're going to die next turn. Right now. Bye-bye. One less knight to worry about. Alright, for seriously, I want this. Well, it won't do me no good to pick it up. Shoot him with an arrow. Should have grabbed that chest down there, but it's okay. There's probably nothing in it of value anyway. Problem is he, her turn won't come so I can move her out of there. Yep, and he's gonna move right down there and hit her. Oh, blocked. Last time. Okay, now I can keep her alive. Alright, now who are you gonna hit? Go after him and get a counter tackle? Nope. But I think I can shoot you up there because you're elevated. And I'll just move over here and go ahead and whack you with my sword. Give him a potion. It's a lot more fun in later game because I don't have to, it's not, you don't have to be as meticulous about everything. Walk over here, grab this chest just because I can. Got a long sword. It's kind of a useless weapon. Yep, like I said, you can try to hurt her. Sometimes the auto heal doesn't work, but it does most of the time. And hopefully that's enough to kill him. Nope. But this probably will be. Actually, let's just keep him boxed in. And see if that knight down there turns into a crystal. That would be nice to pick up. Oh, you have a potion. Makes no difference. You're boxed in. Oh, he turned into a chest. Well, time to die, dude. Here to higher ground and start shooting you with arrows again and just move in with attack. And then, oh, you get a turn, huh? Who are you gonna hit? Oh, nine health. No, that's a bad idea. But funny. Alright, let's just move up here and take him out. And I'm done. But he gets back up. Mission complete. $2,200 gil, 500 gil, high potion, blind knife. Here we go with the sword fight between Gustav and Wegraf. Parried and then retaliated with the impale move straight to the chest. That'll do it. Yeah, Marquis Elmdor. Straight looks like a vampire. Okay, well, that was a pretty long fight, so that's going to be it for episode 4. Stay tuned tomorrow for episode 5, and please give me a like and subscribe, and have a good day.